We should not go on. Give me a kiss, babe. Lily, one kiss too. One kiss to baby?
One kiss for me? Eyes, they all over me. Don't be shy. Take control of me. Get the vibe. It's gonna be lit tonight.
Hi, babies. Miss Tufania. Welcome back to my channel. So, today is another vlog. Like, Mystic Mountain has always been on, like, my list of places I need to go. So, today, that's where we are going. Today we are going to Mystic Mountains. This is my friend Amanda again.
Hi, guys.
Yeah. So, I'm going to pick up Lily. I'm going to pick up my other friend, Deandra. And we're going to pick up my friend, baby, Kensley, too. So yeah, that's what we're going to do today. But just I realized some weird that just said in our vlog recently and my clothes. So I found the dress again. I'm gonna love the dress. Big up Fashion Nova. Oh, you have the key, babe. So actually, I leave now. We are so late. Where's the babe? I want to know. Wouldn't that see my face ever though? Stop the foolishness. If you look like Shago, you know, what you need for come? Chantal, you rap too much. Hi, guys. Okay, guys, so we're on our way. Oh my god, I'm gonna put on my seatbelt. Amanda in the back, Deandra gone with my friend Bachelor. So I guess when we meet up. Yeah, a nine-night for Trina. Without a nine-night, Chantal.
She'll
go up, but change or something. So by the time we pick up the baby, them also.
So I'm going to let her have a car, so there.
For what? That's going to take too long. Okay, guys, so Lily's here. I'm going to comb my ear. Hey! Hey! Hey, Lily! Oh. So, I get her ready. Lily that cry for God church. Them all get Lily tattoo. See ya? Lily. She get tattoo from early. Miss Tina? Yeah? Yes, baby?
Hi, baby. Hi, munchkin. Yo, after one, I'm gonna reach in a watch yet. One where? Lily, I drink her feed. No, you don't want them reach before and then I wait.
Wait, them reach
before. You can turn up the AC a little bit. You're a dog.
Okay, guys, so Lily's ready. Hey, you're saying hey again?
Oh my god, that is so big.
She's a dancer. Okay, so I'm just need to catch up our ear and I don't know our ear situation still. So that's on that. Love you.
Love you. Love you, baby.
Give daddy a kiss. Give daddy a kiss. Daddy. Eating the cheese, baby. Which one? She giving you guys kisses.
Amanda, remember the call.
Okay guys, so we'll reach, we're late. Nothing of this sorry stuff them there. Oh, what else? I have pampers and everything. And a water bottle. You want to bring the feeder bottle and rinse it out? Yes guys, so we'll reach and it's late, like it's past 2:30. The place closed like 5. Which part? Rotted. Oopsie. What's up? You're gonna care if me bank camp on your back at daytime. Well, Lily, there. What's up? I'm just a miss my baby, a joke. Oh, that's right. Yeah, that's why she loved the aunt. Oh. Where's the ticket office? That way, okay. That way to the ticket office. Here, 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 this side, Deandra. Okay, so we're here waiting to, what do I call this, pay to go in. I think in order to go into the park, you have to go up on a ride. I'm gonna need the paper for telling them to ride then. What the paper then? Come good as, come. Come good.
Yes, so we have the bobsled, the zipline, and the tranopy.
Right, so we're going up on the tranopy to go into the park, right? Yeah, so. Amanda, no them, no them. I put it on for you. Go on, you don't pull it. Make sure you take it on for you.
Thank you.
High five.
There you go.
Thank you. Thanks. Lily, come. Take time, take time.
Thank you.
Woo! Lily, you afraid, baby? Okay, guys, so we're on the Chanopy. Chanopy. This is so pretty. This is our nice looking places. Oh my god, this is so pretty. Okay, so I guess I can give you guys the details. So, oh my god, what? Oh no, this we are there now, man. No, we are there. Oh god, when it's a shake up, I feel so free, like so we are gonna drop out. But okay, so okay guys, so this is of course windy, but I have the mic, so yeah. But okay, so as I told you guys, I'm at Misty Mountain, and I think this is the Chanopy tour that we took, which would cover the three stuff, like the skydiving, the pool area, entrance fee is included in the 7,700. So I think this is pretty reasonable. Also, ensure to work with your ID so you can get the Jamaican price, you know, because of course it's tourist attraction. So I hope this video is, my hope so the volume is good, it's not too windy. But yeah, I've always wanted to come here, so it was too windy so you guys couldn't hear, but Stephanie and I were supposed to come here once, but it didn't work out. I miss you, Steph. And for my sis, oh my god, I know she would have enjoyed this trip, so we'll definitely come back. Babe, we should do that over here so we could have seen. But really, we can try to take a picture. Look up, baby. Stop. Wait, I'm going to take one picture. We should have gone. Give me a kiss, babe. Lily, one kiss too. One kiss to baby. One kiss for mommy. Give mommy a kiss. Mommy not getting a kiss. But yeah, she always jealous when we kiss. She want kiss too. Oh my god, this is so relaxing. Let's see the background. So my friends are all the way out there. D'Angelo, look behind you. Oh shit. So at the next tower, our pictures will be taken. So babe, we can look out. So at the next point, as I was telling you guys, our pictures will be taken. So hopefully, them not charge you $1 million. Come, I want the picture. I want the picture. Let me fix my ear. I want to see. Fix my ear. Okay, so we reach, and we're gonna come off, and then the activities will start. Of course, you don't know. I'm gonna take up my picture and all of that. Yes, baby, we're almost there. I'm gonna take up a picture and all of that, and then yes, baby, we're almost there. We're almost there. We're almost there, baby. You want to see the baby crying? No, you want them to see the baby crying? Take up the bag. Omega, take it up. It's up on my shoulder. It's a smile for the camera. Good girl. Kelly, come. Come, baby. Come. Come. Lily, I'm leaving you. Okay guys, so I'm just telling you, we need to come early for now come here because I'm not going to tell you nothing. So now we have to rush everything and we're going to do the bobsled now. So yeah. All night I come down. More about my money if I don't get my zip line. We should be back in no time. Oh, this is going on.
Yeah.
I'm more ashamed, John. This is it. So Omega Drive and video. Chantal, is Omega be the driver? I'm on one video. You're gonna come drive, you know?
Together?
Yeah, we're going together. Make sure you control it. I'm on one video.
Come. Oh,
so when we reach. Alright, I can't use a phone, so listen to me. Oh my god, the calm before the storm, Chantal. Yes. Oh my god, also, this is the slow part. It's going down now. Oh my god, oh my god. Swim. Okay, so I'm just get this straight. Me now come back here. So this is crazy. But we this don't no matter. Okay. So I guess all our fault. Okay, so we're gonna zip line now.
Yes, I'm so scared.
Okay,
guys.
I'm kinda upset, but alright. Come now, money with.
I'm scared to death.
I can't believe Amanda don't catch my video. I come down.
I catch a little piece.
You catch one little piece, yeah. When I reach down?
Yeah.
Okay. So just tell you the tip. If you never decide to come here, please come early so you can get the money well spent. That is my tip. Yeah. Stop it. This is me?
Yeah,
girl. Alright. Alright. Bomba is everywhere. Baby, watch the baby then. Listen, we're going out the pool. Deandra. I'm gonna look tree by then. I'm going out the pool. I'm going out the side, I'm going out the pool. So.
Guys,
we're ready for. Oh God, we wish somebody could have
this
for me.
Jesus. Ajani.
Yeah, okay.
We're ready
now. For the vlog. Jesus, them bag of stairs here. Wait, wait. You don't want in there. Me don't want you in my video. Oh my god. You know this flip though? The wrong way this turn. Oh Jesus, I'm signing my life away already. Murder. We're going. Ah, I wish somebody was here to video this for me. Okay, so guys, you just know somebody gonna do the zip line and I can't video it, so. You ready?
Yes, please for the vlog.
You ready?
For the vlog.
Yes. You ready?
Yes.
You ready? Ready.
That was so nice. One more again. Jesus.
Oh my god, this is so much fun, guys!
Come in! Hold on, no, no, alright, yeah, alright. Yeah, man. You sure? Hold on, are you sure? Hold on, you sure? Jeez. You sure? Well, no! You sure?
Come down!
Next time, you sure? Alright, ready, go! 1 minute.
All right. Yes, Franny! Come, Tickers!
Ajani
stepman.
Oh God!
Let's see, I have a long one, short one.
Come here, pretty girl.
Come, Didi! Get your clothes out! Put your clothes out!
Are you feeling funny? Are you feeling? That video is... You can talk the talk in them. Yeah.
Jesus.
No, I'm
punching.
Come,
the man. You ready?
Woo!
All right.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
Video them?
Yeah.
No, my makeup look good still.
Oh my god, a bridge!
Oh my god!
Jesus Christ! No more.
Eh? Stop making me look like my heavy.
No, wait. Are you going to the video?
Yeah. I mean it for inner video. So when me I go you video me.
Take your time, walk fast, yeah?
wine for me.
Go behind, Shoshana.
Shoshana.
She was taking it.
Yeah.
So this was fun. I wish we would have come earlier, but last night I was tired. So, but it was fun. I mean, them could have told me X, Y, Z, but okay, I think I'd come back. Would I come back? But definitely I'd come early. So, guys, if you're gonna come here, come early. You get your money's worth. I'm only going to the pool one time. I'm not even swim. So low.
But it's long.
I'm too dark to them. Baby, say hello to the fans.
Okay.
Yeah. Get your fans kiss. Blow your fans kiss. Blow kiss, Kaylee. Get my blow kiss. Kiss and kiss.
Okay, so I'm finally home. My eyes are running like crazy. Like, I'm so tired and you can see that in my eyes. But today was good. Like, the zip lining, it kind of make up for everything. As I said before, guys, please, if you're going to go to Mystic Mountain, just make an extra effort to be early, because we reach late and the last zip lining was 4 o'clock, and I'm actually giving 20 more minutes, so we went 4:20. So we was the last set to go, so just be there early and you can have a fun field time. But if you reach late, you're not gonna feel like you get your money's worth. But aside from that, the persons there are really nice. Like, the people them that work there, them very professional, and it's so nice. But just never like the fact about the old front party. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you guys did enjoy this vlog. Listen, I like the fact that I start out and I look good, and when you can see some look pop down too. So yeah, this is me on a regular. I think you guys are used to this by now anyway. But yeah, thank you so much for the support, you know. For hours as I watch movie that them Zine. But yeah, I love you guys so much, and I'll definitely see you guys in my next video. Leave a comment, your own thoughts on these vlogs. How are you guys liking these vlogs? Because I'm kind of excited, I'm, you know, happy. So, bye guys. Mwah.